All right, people, here we are in John Red Floyd Stadium, the number 2 Kona elevator, the Southwest elevator. Here we go to the second floor, 1327 Falconberry Drive. Let's go and get a little view on 2. There's the old Daktronics Jumbotron. That's going bye-bye in May. And there's the suite. Been here since 2002 with Kevin Byard and Teddy Morris, number 20 and number 14. And right there is the upper deck that is demolished. It's been demolished since August the 30th, 2023. Sometime in May, that Jumbotron's going down. Which the down button on the second floor works, but the one on the first floor does not work. And I just missed the classic leveling when I was on my way up here. Just gonna press number 2. And watch the door close from here. Which I don't have my camera on me today, I'm sorry. There's that leveling. There, I like that MTSU logo. Which that elevator over there is broken. I went to check on it earlier, but it doesn't work. But it's an epic fail there. Anyways, well, if you guys like the video, smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, Tennessee Elevators. Here's your Kona fixtures, the 2-speed door. Up here, it looks cool. And the 6 lights, and here we are down at the first floor, and that's it.